What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Returnal. We just beat the second boss on this cycle we're running. This is the third area, the Citadel, so we're about to figure out what this place is all about now. We have a grapple hook now. Oh my god. A minigun. Yes, please.
Encountered hostile machines.
Definitely.
Fully
yes.
Automated.
Oh my god, yes. If I could find this gun with a laser beam, I'm set for the rest of this game. However long it is.
This is it. The journey is almost over. The origin of White Shadow is right here. Soon I'll know why, and bury these horrible memories in the past. So much desolation. Is this their city? It's only inhabited by corpses, broken machines. I'm heading towards the broadcast tower now.
The fuck? Do I want to do this? ~10% protection. More protection. The more protection, the better. The last guy didn't hurt too much, but I'd prefer if they barely hurt at all. They really want you to make use of that grapple hook. Man, see, I hate when I waste my stuff on stuff like that. All weapons approved. What is this? This looks like a new gun. Thermogenic launcher. No. Damn, I think that means I got hurt.
Oh, cool!
Yeah. At least I got something out of it. Melee kills, grant. Okay, I mean, I guess. I don't melee, but. Instantly. Ow! They were gone. I thought I was safe. Damn it. I could really use that.
More fabricators. Everything on this planet connects into a larger system.
I only have 55. I don't think I can do anything. Yeah. Unfortunate. There's a teleporter though, so I can teleport when I find some. Thank you. Sorry. Kill some. Salvage, reduce proficiency rate. No, I don't really. I'm at 14. I don't know how high I can get it, but. Suffer damage from long falls. I'm alright with that. I don't really fall from high distances anyways. Says the guy who needs to fall a high distance. Is this one? Yeah, I don't care about that.
Where the cycle waits 63 years and 8 days for me to die. Our cursed fate. While Atlas bore and Prometheus endured, Selene hollowed. From here, I can see where the horizon becomes the edges of my eye.
I don't want to become this person.
Yeah, no, that person's been going crazy. That Selene on the recorders is, he took the blue pill and is going way too crazy. Why am I up here? Why did I do this? Forgot about that. Makes sense now that I face planted though. There it is. Uh-oh. Can't fall from heights. I remember that now. 147. All the lights. You know what? Fuck it. It's open. What is that? A fabricator? Let's open the left one. Doubles Obelite collection radius. Increases the chance to find malignant items. Increases protection by 15%. Greatly increases melee cooldown and dash cooldown. Increases protection. Oh, I should have picked up that one. If I find any more keys, I can just go to that on the bright side. Uh-oh. I gotta pick that one, it's just significantly better. It's too much better. If it's too much better, that's a problem. Uh-oh.
Not even the outer defenses could repel them.
Oh shit. Oh! Got a permanent weapon trait. Oh, shit.
Severed dispatched.
Damn it.
They seemed lost.
I just wanted
forsaken. As I am.
All I wanted was my melee kill. That's all I wanted. Oh, am I max HP? Oh, damn. Max HP. Now, if I could only just melee kill three people, I will be so happy. Uh-oh. It's the second one. What is this? That's the rocket launcher thing. Oh, chance to do it high. Didn't get hit though. I can't do the point of doing that. I'm at max integrity. What's this? Either. Well, it said I was, but your body's right there. Are you an evil one, though? You are. Large repair. Honestly, I kind of just want two large repairs. The alt fire isn't really that bad. I get it back pretty quickly. Oh, I have two of them. Never mind. That's not how I thought that would go. Where does this take me? Oh, Christ. Why'd I do this? I had no need of doing that.
Activated pylon. The tower is now accessible.
Oh, now I do this. That's where I came from. That looks like the devil.
I'm currently crossing the bridge, proceeding towards the tower, broadcasting white shadow.
I was so goddamn close this time. If Helios wasn't broken, we could prepare a strategy. The fact that his database retains my scans after each return, it's like he transcends time and space. I can't even tell what's real anymore. The endless fall, the giant with a face of flames.
Oh.
I always survive the shockwave and then die immediately afterwards.
Hive mind defended by the automatons. They would have been slaughtered without support. Tearing apart buildings, not other life forms. Perhaps an indication of complex thought and expression, or simply madness. Again, that rapping. What were the Severed trying to say? No one was listening.
I guess I just don't get one with that one.
That's the astronaut. High above everything. Destroying everything. It wants something.
Who are you,
stalking me or guiding me? Apex of the entire city. The journey's almost over. Astra, I'll find a way to contact you.
What the hell? Mine's better. I don't know what shrapnel is, though. Oh, can't go over there. Oh, okay. Yeah, no. Now you're just being rude. Oh, damn it! You know, for some reason, I didn't even think about trying to even do that. I feel like I could have gotten a bunch of items now that I think about it. I got a key. Jesus. Damn it. I just want... All I want... Ooh, what's this? All I want is a freaking laser beam. Work fine. I don't have the yellow one though, damn. I had one chance to get that earlier and I didn't take it. I should have took it.
This is the origin of the broadcast. White Shadow.
I still like don't have a data cube.
I know these recorded logs will be psych-evaluated, but that isn't why I'm hesitant to return to my life.
Can I get in the gun?
The idea of waking up to routine, gym, coffee, books, interacting with people, sleeping, rarely dreaming. It sounds so alien now.
She sounds like she's losing focus. What is the truth behind White Shadow? Why do you repeat my buried past? How can you know out here in the void?
No. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
my god. What do I even shoot? Bitch. Oh my god. Got you.
Oh no.
No more obstructions. Finally, I'll have an answer to White Shadow.
I put my hand in the butt and we see what's up. I put my face in it? Oh, tossing salads to a whole new level. Stress signal acknowledged. Yes. 1.5 hours.
Astra received my signal. Then... that's it. White Shadow. You were how I escape.
Are they gonna save me with all the... okay, I was about to say, I have a lot of parasites attached to me still. My significant other? I have a married. I'm married. I have a ring. And I'm really old. I have a different ring. Died. Celine Masos. Life.
No, I can't be here. I escaped. I was... Helios. You're still here, too. Astra! Is anyone listening? It's Celine. We're both trapped. At the bottom. Remains. I didn't escape. It wasn't a lie. But my return to Earth changed nothing. I need to find release.
I shouldn't have abandoned everyone to come here. Has nothing changed? I sat at the piano and for once, I felt. The music is calling me now. How do I stop this? I don't want to become that woman who speaks madness.
So I'm confused. Did I beat the game or didn't I? There's still a whole lot of enemies I haven't discovered. I still have my level 15 pistol. I don't have any of my stuff.
I should have ignored this place all those years ago. I shouldn't have abandoned everyone to come here. Has nothing changed? I sat at the piano and for once, I felt. The music is calling me now. How do I stop this? I don't want to become that woman who speaks madness with my voice.
Years, and I return. But far more time has passed. Helios, how old would you be now?
I now know that that means there's a little shooty thingy somewhere.
Have I always been here? I've become part of the. No, no, no. This isn't me. This is the song I was always playing.
Oh shit. Thank you. Said recover and increase. Increase integrity. My house already.
No. My home on Atropos. It's open again. Fog seeping inside. Am I not the only thing that can enter here? This melody, I remember that.
What the hell? I don't like this channel.
What are you doing? Wake up.
Thea. There's a lot more pills now.
Waiting for me. Like the astronaut.
When we look back at the monumental success of the first crewed tragic car accident occurred in the Okanagan Wenatchee Nuclear Landing, it is impossible to divorce the forest. Although authorities have yet to identify the mission's significance in itself from the effects, the cause, as road conditions were optimal, the car broke through a guardrail and plunged witnessing world. Into lake. The driver, Thea, the collective and conscious understanding, has suffered major spinal injuries.
Thea,
the daughter, miraculously, of humankind's place on Earth. And thereby, the universe originated from the moment we stepped upon the surface of another celestial body, survived unharmed.
Oh.
What do you want?
Punch him in the dick! I can go in the basement now.
It's you, isn't it, Mother? I told you to...
Another artifact. A rocket ship. Seems to have a positive effect on Bash. Alright. Well, that's all the time I have for this episode of Returnal. It looks like we're continuing the game. I don't know if this is just like rerunning it, but the level does look different. It's like sunny. Well, compared to before, it's sunny now. It's not all dark and gloomy. Well, stay tuned for the next episode of Returnal.